Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the entrance of the Oklahoma State University Fall 2019 degree candidates from the College of Human Sciences, the College of Education, Health, and Aviation, and the Spear School of Business.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the entrance of the platform party.
Please join me in thanking the OSU Pipe Band, led by Pipe Major William Teetrip, for leading our march. Good morning. I'm Burns Hargis, president of Oklahoma State University, and I want to welcome you to OSU's 140th commencement ceremony. Please remain standing and join in the singing of our national anthem to be led by Charles Rich, accompanied by the OSU Brass Quintet. Then Charles will lead us in our state song.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, where the waving wheat and sure smells sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say a yip-i-o-yay, we're only saying you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, O-K-L-A-H-O-M-A, Oklahoma.
Stay. Please be seated. Welcome, everyone. We're delighted you're here. There's some folks I want to recognize. First, I'd like to recognize our Maritai Association, who greeted you as you entered today with the printed programs. That are the Maritai faculty are the retired faculty who continue to serve Oklahoma State. Let's thank them. It's a great pleasure to introduce the Honorable Kevin Stitt, the governor of the great state of Oklahoma, who's with us today and will be serving as our keynote speaker a little later in the program. We're also pleased to have representatives of the Oklahoma State Regents for Higher Education with us. First Chancellor Glenn Johnson, also Regent Jeff Hickman, and Regent Stephen Taylor. So please stand so we can recognize you and thank you for your efforts. Thank you. Now I'm going to introduce the Board of Regents of Oklahoma State University, who are my bosses, and I almost always mess this up, so pray for me. First, from Tulsa, Oklahoma, our Chair, Tucker Link. From Guthrie, Rick Davis. You can applaud him at the end, unless you owe him money, then go ahead and applaud him. From Stillwater, Calvin Anthony. From Edmond, Gerald Callahan. From El Reno, Joe Hall. From Tulsa, Dr. Trudy Milner, and the board CEO from Edmond, Jason Ramsey. Thank you for being with us today. Likewise, we'll applaud the members of the administration at the end, please. So first, Provost and Senior Vice President Gary Sandifer is here. Also, Senior Vice President and General Counsel Gary Clark. The President of OSU Tulsa, Pam Fry. Our Vice President of Student Affairs, Doug Hollenbeck, Vice President of Institutional Diversity, Jason Kirksey, our Vice President of Research, Ken Sewell, the Vice Provost for Graduate Studies and the Dean of the Graduate College, Cheryl Tucker. Let's do that again. Well, Cheryl Tucker's here. Thank you, Cheryl. Sorry, Cheryl. I'll never do it again, Cheryl. The Dean of Libraries, Sheila Johnson. Our Dean of Global Studies and Partnerships, Randy Kluver, and Rich Frohawk, our Associate Dean for the Honors College. Now, let's applaud them, please. Thank you. I now ask Board Chairman Tucker Link to bring greetings to our degree candidates, who will be followed by greetings from our Faculty Council Chair, Dr. Udaya De Silva. Tuck?
Thank you, Barnes. Governor Stitt. President Hargis, candidates for degrees, parents and guests. On behalf of the Board of Regents, I welcome all of you and offer congratulations to this OSU class of 2019. This is a great day for all of us, and we celebrate this milestone in your lives. It's such a pleasure to share this occasion with the Honorable Kevin Stitt, Governor of Oklahoma. Governor, thanks for your leadership. We look forward to continuing to work with you in efforts to make Oklahoma a top 10 state. Thank you for being here as our commencement speaker. We look forward to your remarks. For many of us, our time at OSU played a critical role in our lives, whether it was learning leadership skills, future careers, taking advantage of leadership opportunities on campus, or making friends that we will have for a lifetime. OSU has made an impact on each of us. Many factors will play significant roles in your lives, but today we recognize just how important OSU is to all of us. To the administration, faculty, staff, students, and all who make OSU special, the Board of Regents says thank you for a job well done. Graduates, we honor you today, and we celebrate your achievements with you and your families. And it's only appropriate that you take this moment and say thanks to families, friends, parents, everyone that has supported you in your efforts to get to this stage. I hope your time at OSU includes wonderful memories that you will carry with you forever, and I hope that you will always be connected to your alma mater. As a graduate, you are a representative of America's brightest orange. Oklahoma State University has made a difference in your life. May you honor OSU through your continued academic pursuits, your career, and your service. Who knows? As a graduate, you may even become a president, a regent, even a governor. Again, on behalf of the Board of Regents, we welcome you and say congratulations to all of you. Thank you.
Good morning. On behalf of faculty at Oklahoma State University, it's my great pleasure to welcome all the family, friends, and guests who are here today. Graduates, in a few short minutes, you will join a select group of only about 7% of the world's population, only about one-third of all Americans who had earned a college degree. It's my distinct privilege and honor to welcome you to that community of scholars. Well done. Nelson Mandela once said, "It always seems impossible until it is done." There might be times when you thought it is impossible, but you are done. Graduate, you did it. You did it for you, and you did it for your family and friends. Whether you believe it or not, you did it for us, your faculty. There's no prouder moment for us as your faculty to see you dressed in your caps and gowns sitting here. We are very proud of have known you and had worked with you, and thank you for letting us be part of your journey. As you embark on your next adventures, wherever it may be, take time to get to know the people around you, especially those who are different to you. Never stop learning. Work hard and work smart. Remember the people who helped you to get thus far and pay it forward. And finally, stay in touch, visit often, go forth and make a difference and make us proud. Go Pokes.
I'd also like to be sure to recognize Dr. Gina Pink, who is our Vice Chair of the Faculty Council and who served as our Flag Marshal today. Thank you very much, Gina. It's now our pleasure to recognize and honor individuals who have done great things for Oklahoma State, their community, and the state of Oklahoma. We are very proud and privileged to have with us a wonderful couple, Ann Morris Greenwood and Michael Greenwood. Our first presentation will be made to Ann. She was had a 30-year corporate career in accounting with Fortune 500 companies. She retired to focus on philanthropy and education endeavors, and did she ever. Ann had served her alma mater in so many areas, it'd be hard to name them all. There are very few areas of this university she has not impacted. She and her husband, Mike, are lifelong supporters of the arts, evidenced by multiple scholarships and financial support that they have generously given. As you look around the campus, you might notice the Ann Greenwood Browsing Room in the library, or certainly you've seen the Greenwood Tennis Center in the OSU Athletic Village, which will host the men's and women's national tennis championships this next spring. Most recently, they provided the lead gift for the new Greenwood School of Music project. For this and for many more reasons, Ann was named the Philanthropist of the Year in 2019. I could continue for quite a while about all of her accomplishments, but I ask it this time if she would come forward, please. I also ask that Chair Tucker Link and Dean Cheryl Tucker please come forward and assist with this presentation. And it gives us great pleasure to bestow on you an honorary doctorate of humane letters. Thank you, Ann Greenwood. It's very rare that we get to honor a couple like Ann and Mike, but we do today. So I'd like to ask Mike Greenwood to come forward. Mike received his bachelor's degree in business administration with an emphasis on marketing and economics. Did I mention he received the degree from here? He continued his education at the University of Tulsa, graduating summa cum laude with an MBA degree. He is the founder and managing director of Carnegie Capital LLC, financial advisory services firms with offices here in New York City. Along with his wife, Ann, he too has made a great impact in multiple areas of the state, Oklahoma State and the state. He was recognized by the Spear School of Business as one of its top graduates in the past 100 years. He and Ann both have been inducted into the Spear School of Hall of Fame, Spear Business School Hall of Fame, and the OSU Hall of Fame. Need I say more? Again, I could continue on for some time, but I now ask Regent Tucker Link and Dr. Cheryl Tucker please come forward to assist with this presentation. Mike, it gives us great pleasure and honor to bestow on you an honorary doctorate of humane letters. Great couple. Congratulations, Ann and Mike. We now move to the introduction of our keynote speaker, the Honorable Kevin Stitt. We at OSU were certainly thrilled when Kevin Stitt was elected governor, the 28th governor of Oklahoma, given that he is a 1996 graduate of Oklahoma State with a degree in accounting. Prior to being elected governor, he was a highly successful businessman and entrepreneur. He founded his own business in 2000 with only $1,000 and a computer, which has now grown into a nationwide mortgage company. Governor Stitt then moved into the banking business as well and eventually established Gateway First Bank, one of the top 10 largest banks in our state. The governor is a fourth generation Oklahoman, and we are thrilled to have him here today. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Honorable Kevin Stitt, Governor of the great state of Oklahoma.
Chancellor Johnson, President Hargis, Board of Regents, members of the faculty administration, parents, friends, honored guests, and of course, graduates, thank you for the invitation to join you as we celebrate the graduation of over 1,000 students. It is an honor to be standing before you today, giving my very first commencement speech at my alma mater. Go Pokes! Years ago, in December, I was preparing to walk across this very stage to receive my accounting degree from then President James Halligan. In my pocket that day was a list of 40 life goals. One of my mentors, while a student at OSU, challenged me to write down this list and to dream big. And dream big I did. What I didn't realize that day is this list would truly test my persistence, my character, and even my greatest fear. You see, goal number 10 read, become a great public speaker. Well, friends, here I stand, hoping you will judge me kindly. Since graduating from college, I've kept a copy of this list both at home and in my office. It has been a guiding roadmap. It kept me centered on the truth in Scripture that God has a plan and purpose for our lives. And as I was preparing for our time together today, there were three important lessons I have learned in my journey that I wanted to pass along to you. Lesson number one, dream big because you can do anything you set your mind to. The great T. Boone Pickens put it this way, what you dream about, what you think about, and what you work for is gonna happen. Walt Disney said, if you dream it, you can do it. And I'm here to tell you that is absolutely true. When I graduated from college, I was the son of a Norman pastor and the grandson of a Skytook dairy farmer whose education ended in the eighth grade. I know there were a lot of things that my dad and granddad wanted to give me that they couldn't, but I am thankful for the tradition they passed on of faith, hard work, and the thought that I could do anything that I set my mind to. You see, I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth. Instead, I was given a much better gift, a lesson in setting goals and dreaming big. My list of 40 goals set in motion a plan that I did not fully understand back in 1996. Goal number six, graduate from college. It's always good to start with a win. Goal number 12, get married. Goal number 14, have four kids. As you know today, I have six. I'm a classic overachiever, I know. Goal number 27, start my own company by age 28. In 1997, I got my first job in Tulsa, the move to the big city, introduced me to my wife, Sarah. And we got married in 1998. Let me stop right there. I want my wife right over there to stand up. Sarah Stitt, the greatest first lady in Oklahoma history. Thanks for being here. We got married in 1998. Goal number 12, check. In 2000, we were expecting our first child. And I did what no husband, no wise husband at least, should do to his young pregnant spouse. I quit my job with only $1,000 and a computer to my name. And I set out on a journey to establish my own company, Gateway Mortgage. Today, Gateway is one of the largest mortgage companies in the country with offices in 41 states. It most recently became one of the top 10 largest banks in Oklahoma with over 1,300 employees and $1.4 billion in assets. Goal number 27, check. You see, when you dream big and when you write those dreams down to memorialize it, then your mind will set itself on a journey to start achieving the goals to accomplish them that God has planted in your heart. I want to tell you a story about a boy that dreamed about being like his great-grandfather. While this boy had never met him, they shared the same name. His great-grandfather was one of the founders of Oklahoma, and he was a representative at the Oklahoma Constitutional Convention. After statehood, he became one of the first state Supreme Court justices, even serving as Chief Justice. The boy read all of his great-grandfather's writings and opinions. It's the reason the boy decided to go to law school. Not only did this boy dream, but he was persistent in chasing it, which leads me to lesson number two. Persistence and commitment are the keys to success. The philosopher Goethe says, until one is fully committed, there is hesitancy. There is the chance to draw back, always ineffectiveness. But the moment one definitely commits oneself, then providence moves also. I sum it up like this. Don't fall into the trap that the grass is greener on the other side of the fence. Don't wish you worked at another company or wish you were married to someone different. I often tell my team, let's make our company the best company in the world. I'm going to make my marriage the best it can be. Let's make this state the best it can be. Let's be doggedly persistent until we win. I told you about the success of my company today, but let me tell you how it almost didn't happen. Back in 2007, the United States entered an historic recession, and the mortgage industry began to fail. Thousands of mortgage companies started going out of business. Gateway began to lose money. Failure was imminent. I wanted to quit my own company 1,000 times. I remember praying, Lord, why didn't I become a postman? I should have got into pharmaceutical sales. I wish I'd have become a firefighter. I wanted to do anything but run my own company. We had to empty our savings account, put a second mortgage on our house to keep the lights on, but I held on to my faith. I committed and I was persistent in my belief that it isn't over until I win. As the economy began to recover, most other companies had given up and closed their doors, but not Gateway. We exploded in growth. Most people quit right before success. I don't know any business, job, or marriage that doesn't face challenging times. It's what you do in those times that matters. The late Billy Graham said, "Mountaintops are for views and inspiration, but fruit is grown in the valleys." Don't wish away the valleys. That's where the magic happens. Without persistence, I would have quit and would have never hit goal number 29, have dinner with the governor of Oklahoma. What's funny is that when I made the list while an OSU student, I first wrote down become governor of Oklahoma, but I erased it. I thought it was too big, too crazy. Now I have breakfast, lunch, and dinner with the governor. I keep telling him it's time we skip a few meals because his pants are getting a little tight. You know, when I decided to run for governor, I was told by many that it wasn't possible. I didn't have the pedigree for it. I hadn't served in elected office. I didn't come from a family with a famous last name or a lineage of governors or senators. Some said I was too young or idealistic. Others just labeled me with bullshit. My kids liked that one a little bit too much, if you remember that commercial. You know, you'll always have naysayers. Don't let them discourage you. Instead, allow them to motivate you. You know, if I had gotten discouraged and given up on my dream of becoming governor, I would have not met John Kane IV of Pawhuska. You see, Kane, we've got somebody from Pawhuska up here, somebody that knows John. All right, there we go. You see, Kane was the boy I mentioned earlier who loved his great-grandfather. This fall, I selected Kane out of a list of people to be our new state Supreme Court justice, fulfilling Kane's dream of walking in his great-grandfather's footsteps. I persisted in following my dreams, which then gave me a unique opportunity to be a part of Justice Kane reaching his dream as well. You see, what you do matters. It matters to your children, to your grandchildren. It matters to the state of Oklahoma. Students, you represent only 33% of people in America who have graduated with a four-year degree. It takes persistence and hard work to get where you are. Today, you are setting a cornerstone to your foundation for a bright future. But when you walk out after the ceremony, don't leave at the door the commitment and determination it took for you to get here. Hold fast to it. Because as President Calvin Coolidge once said, persistence and determination alone are omnipotent. Last but not least, lesson number 3. As you set out to make a difference in this world, start the journey by surrounding yourself with good people. You've probably heard your parents say time and again that you will become who you associate with. And I'm here to tell you that's absolutely true. I want to close our time together with one last story. There were two boys that grew up together in Oklahoma, Steve and John. They were close friends throughout middle school. They played sports together, stayed at each other's houses, went to the same school. When they got into high school, they started hanging out with a different group of people. Steve started partying and drinking and experimenting with drugs and being influenced by a different group of friends. John started down that same road, but he realized it was leading to nowhere. He stopped hanging out with Steve and he found a new set of friends. Steve's story didn't turn out well. The drugs caught up to him, and he landed in prison at an Oklahoma correctional facility. The other boy was me. On November 1st, as governor of Oklahoma, I signed the largest commutation of prisoners in U.S. history, these low-level drug offenders. I didn't realize it at the time, but on that list of names was Steve's. It's the choices we make and the friends we associate with that will help shape your destiny. If you rewound our lives back to when we were both in middle school, there is no way to tell which one was going to be an inmate, which one was going to be governor. It is so important at your age to find a mentor who can inspire you, someone who can help remind you that there is a hope of a bright future, even in hard times. I encourage you to engage with a small group that can encourage, teach, and motivate good decision-making. Graduates, this is the first day of the rest of your life. It doesn't matter what happened before. And I'm here to tell you that T. Boone Pickens was right. What you dream about, what you think about, and what you work for is going to happen. And remember, you got to have a lot of fun along the way. On my list of 40 goals, I also set out to break 80 in golf, shoot an elk, shoot a trophy deer, own and fly my own jet, build my parents a home, own a vacation home in Florida. I've accomplished all of these except for one, but I won't embarrass myself too much with my current golf score. I definitely need Mike Holder to give me some golf lessons. Thank you so much for letting me be here with you today. I can't wait to watch all the great things that you're going to accomplish. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Fantastic, Governor. I saw one up there about develop a mobile home park. Have you done that? Maybe when you retire from the governor. No, this was great. You're just terrific. I also want to recognize the outstanding scholastic achievement that among our students here today. The newest members of the OSU chapter of Phi Kappa Phi, they're wearing the distinctive cords to denote this distinction. These people graduated in the top 10% of their class. Would you please stand up if you're in Phi Kappa Phi? Let us. Congratulations. Before we present the candidates for degree, I'd like to ask you to join me in recognizing a very special group of people without whose efforts this graduation would not be possible. Would the faculty of Oklahoma State University who are here please stand so we can thank you? We thank each of you for your guidance and wisdom that you've provided to these students. Now these students, the candidates here today, are ready to exponentially increase the scholarships that you have shared with them. We will now begin the recognition of the degree candidates by college. As you know, this morning we're recognizing the candidates from the College of Human Sciences, the College of Education, Health, and Aviation, and the Spears School of Business. I want to advise you that we have professional photographers taking pictures of each candidate during the ceremonies. At the conclusion of the program, friends and family are invited to join the degree candidate out on the south plaza of the stadium where we have platforms that are set up that you can take as many pictures as you like. We do respectfully remind you not to come on the arena floor. Please remember that the last candidate across the stage is just as important as the first. Members of the Board of Regents will join me in congratulating all the students this morning and the dean, as the deans of their college, assist with their college. Students, we ask that once you have completed your graduation walk, you please return to your seat and remain seated until the conclusion of the program. Each college selected an outstanding representative student to lead their college processional and to be on stage with their dean. These students and their respective deans will be introduced as we begin the college's traditional graduation walk. Now I would like to introduce the Dean of the College of Human Sciences, Stephen Wilson. He will be congratulating the candidates assisted by Associate Dean Adrienne Sinago. The college's gonfalon was carried by Benjamin Watson. Benjamin's from Oklahoma City and is a candidate for a bachelor's degree in Human Development Family Science. Alexandra Little. Lauren Alexander. Ben Warson.
Becky Dew.
Callie Long.
Sheila Herbert.
Kira Williamson.
Sonia Atchison.
Elizabeth Johnston.
Brenly Brown.
Cortland Doy.
Grace Dockhorn.
Lauren Burks.
Kendall Cook.
Kinsey Goggins.
Abby Cunningham.
Fallon Cole.
Bailey Hall.
Callan Murphy.
Addison Clark.
Baylor Nelson.
Luke Dunn.
George Polis.
Channing Braun.
Brooklyn Brenner.
Kylie Kramer.
Brenna Crosno.
Rachel Lemaster.
Randy Germany.
Leanne Rowe.
Daza Cobb.
Lauren Wally.
Corey Standifer.
Michelle Elkins.
Courtney Standifer.
Kimber Arthand.
Sarah Clayton.
Lauren Holscher.
Jillian Fetkovich.
Catherine Helm.
Taylor Messina.
Morgan Hannah.
Haley Ratcliffe.
Zachary Vineyard.
Kennedy Faber.
Kelsey Hughes.
Taylor Main.
Michaela Kale.
Allison Ogden.
Monica Thompson.
Morgan Rawls.
Lauren Summers.
Zaxley Martin.
Amber Coilier.
Lauren Cram.
Patricia K. Mojica.
Ryan Beard.
Allison Kelsey.
Abigail Sutherland.
Tristan Flanagan.
Madison Bella.
Shayna Gibson.
Jocelyn Fletcher.
Curran Evans.
Kylie Hester.
Sarah Ward.
Brittany Winters.
Lauren Regal.
Dalton Pettigrew.
Shelby Woodruff.
Sarah Clymer.
Yolandra Vermillion.
Kaylee Pinkley.
Brittany Cole.
Haley Taylor.
Caroline Mills.
Thomas McGrath.
Madeline Smith.
Casey Moore.
Bailey Hammonds.
Jessica Denton.
Caroline Freimeyer. This concludes recognition of the graduates from the College of Human Sciences. Please join me in congratulating them.
I would like to now reintroduce Dr. Stephen Wilson, who also serves as the interim dean of the College of Education, Health, and Aviation. He will be, again, assisted by Associate Dean Adrienne Sinagro. The college's gonfalon was carried by David Cope from Houston, Texas. He's a candidate for a degree in aerospace administration and operations.
David Koch.
Nicholas Smith.
Cameron Murray.
Samuel Wallach.
Jennifer Weaver.
Hannah Glona.
Homer Chapman.
Nicholas Davis.
Nancy Howell.
Emma Keller.
Ashley Burcham.
Taylor Payne.
Jared Balthrop.
Zachary Hearn.
Cassidy Treadwell.
Garrett Long.
Ian Hickman.
Dylan Daugherty.
Austin Weir.
Chance Wilson.
Hannah Sutton.
Kylie Thompson.
Tyler Stewart.
Philip Wynn.
Mitchell Burris.
Kara Ibrahim.
Elliot Suzanne Culkin.
Stephanie Slosick.
Mace Metcalf.
Caitlin Wood.
Peter Vaux.
Casey Carey.
Benjamin Duncan.
Leighton Locke.
Adriana French.
Beth Hallam.
Chelsea Barnes.
Victoria Granger.
Sarah Schiefelbein.
Ashley Layton.
Alexandra Cassanda.
Lauren Pitchford.
Margaret Hamby.
Lakin Green.
Mackenzie Mills.
Shannon Perutchley.
Isabel Ranieri.
Michaela Ellis.
Hannah Rake.
Joshua Lee Highland.
Evan Shipley.
Samuel Clark.
Nicole Damas.
Jacob McKinnon.
Clinton Partain.
William Jarvis.
Kyle Schinold.
Nicholas Pash.
Mackenzie Fowler.
Thomas Spedding.
Roni Fowler.
Connor Burhop.
Jane Sims.
Jeffrey Rodson.
Anna Homan.
John Ruza.
Rebecca Brooke Nguyen.
Julian Irwin.
Tina Diane Johnson.
Matthew Palmer.
Haley White.
Heather Atkinson.
Zachary Boydston.
Jeffrey Douglas.
Candy Schumann Baker.
Judson Wood.
Jessica Hightower.
Jihad Al Mubarak.
Matthew Bell.
Abdulaziz Alanazi.
Kobe Trower.
Abdulrahman Akwafari.
Olivia O'Kelly.
Ryan Ortiz.
Tiriana Craig.
Brandon Lewis.
Malena Kurtzinger.
Zainab Alismail.
Shauna Hopper.
Tyler Fothergill.
Riley Duncan.
Timothy Gillespie.
Jacob Southwick.
Ali Aljuma.
Tara Alsop.
Taysir Aljuma.
Claire Smith.
Saeed Alabdarab Alnabi.
Carolina Zaraga. Caleb Parton. Michael Get Money Scott. Mohammed Ashim. This concludes recognition of the graduates from the College of Education, Health, and Aviation. Please join me in congratulating them.
I'd now like to introduce the Dean of the Spear School of Business, Dr. Ken Eastman. He will be assisted in congratulating the candidates by Associate Dean Carol Johnson. Connor Cunningham from Visalia, Oklahoma, carried the college's gonfalon. He's a candidate for a degree in Management Science Information Systems, known as MIS.
Connor Joshua Cunningham.
Vincent Bates.
Sean N. Alexander.
Joshua Henninger.
Julia Du Bois.
Caden Robertson.
Jacob Little.
Spencer Izell.
Daniel Woodruff.
Ryan Sean Brown.
Tanner Roberts.
Christian Etureghi.
Jessica Elizabeth Goldman.
Andrew Sasha McLean.
Cole David Evans.
Kirkland Seth Russo.
Taylen Watson.
J.C. Maud Nay Parsons.
Jose Luis Nava Jr.
Kelsey Irene Ledgerwood.
Miranda Suzanne Horton.
Austin Bowie.
Tyler Albin.
Thomas Razor.
Hope Peterson.
Harrison Greer.
Adriana Wilhite.
Amber Marsh.
Rachel Ann Cunningham.
Christopher Michael McKee.
Samson Dwayne Sawyer.
Ivan Melendez.
Christopher Michael Hillman.
Drew Webster.
Amanda Crisp.
Tiffany Renee Foster.
Brittany Lee Zamalin.
Jackson Tyler Marks.
Morgan Westfall.
Brandon Pigeon.
Kayla Lott.
Thomas Campbell.
Abby Rhodes.
Aaron Kim.
Christopher John Gudis II.
Luke O.
Hanin Agha.
Stephen Alexander Scott.
Alexis San Andreas.
Benjamin Adrian Taylor.
Theodore Trey Booker.
William Bradley Schufe.
Ty Anthony Smith.
Isaiah Sullivan.
Tomitope Olinisakin.
Chad Wiemhoff.
Cole Norton.
Satin Alexi Latouche.
Blake Witten.
Mariah Guadalupe Lopez.
Marie Owen Longhurst.
William Crooks.
John Patrick Skillstead.
Makaya Lee Collier.
Staff Sergeant Austin Boyd.
Kendall Colin Ayers.
Trayton Reeves.
Stephen Vincent Borbell.
Eric Clayton Reimer.
Logan Davis.
Jason Patrick DeGroot.
Tommy Huin.
Kayla Nunez.
LaShawn Jeffries.
Peyton Clark.
Connor Keith Randolph.
Tiffany Scarlett Monday.
Kirsten Baldwin.
Ariana Marie Chain.
Sophia Mendoza.
Cheyenne Rosemarie Phillips.
David McDonald.
Jessica Janet Marquez.
Amesley Fry.
Brandon Ritchie.
Lauren K. Boleski.
Votek Daniel Dvorak.
Marissa Menge.
Kyle Harding.
Alan Fisher.
Thomas Larson.
Stephen William Lozano.
Rebecca Eileen Steinhardt.
Derek Cole Lewis.
Joshua Robinson.
Javier Alejandro Flores Guerra.
Ashley Mariah Jones.
Antoni Camarina Castellanos.
Brett Dunham.
Brady Willoughby Rosser.
Aubrey Choate.
Will Pickens.
Tony Terriol.
Kylie Mae Murray.
Jacob Lucas.
Matthew Glenn James.
Audrey Marie Zinn.
Blake Scott.
Jocelyn Suafentes Hernandez.
Haley Nicole Grant.
Savannah Jordan Lander.
Sophia Sharp.
Megan McElhaney.
Drake McIntyre.
Brittany Carol Horn.
Kevin Garcia.
Thomas James Scoggins.
Marianne Abapo.
Jackson Scott Stover.
TJ Ross.
Stone Rittenberry.
Jerrica Paige Sneed.
Corbin Hosave.
Crystal K. Owsley Bench.
Andy Horton.
Natalie Manders.
Riley Appleyard.
Zachary Andrew.
Lindsay Martin.
Marina Gwinnart Espana.
James Logan Black.
Carly Morgan Lowmiller.
Justin Powell.
Brooke Elizabeth Lackey.
Molly Lenz.
Hannah Elizabeth Capps.
Jalia Jashawn Morgan.
Madison Paige Fleming.
Jerry Michael Deason.
Victoria Harris.
Luis Perez.
Savannah Rose Garino.
Austin Williams.
Conrad Harker.
Daniel Joseph Story.
Matthew Cagle.
Jared Stewart Grubbs.
Rye Schneider.
Leighton Beckett Steff.
Zachary Sully.
Kristen Alexandra Weber.
Justin Brady.
Trini Bowie.
John Thomas Zerby.
Madison Nicole Siebert.
Chase Calvert.
Hannah Goodman.
Delaney Nicole Nesbitt.
Dexter Flick.
Cordell Aaron Collins.
Andrew Morris.
Caleb Stidley.
Cleton De Souza.
Blake Pennington.
Hong Hao Zhang.
Channing Earls.
Hu Yang.
Michael Stearns.
Jia Si Chi.
Dylan Knowlton.
Liu Zhehao.
BJ Nash.
Chenna Kim.
Aaron Christopher Hill.
Lin Si Yi.
Ryan Van Leeuwen.
Peng Yifeng.
Jacob Dalton Reuter.
Wang Nana.
Maggie Rice.
Wu Yihan.
Rachel Elizabeth Stevens.
Li Zhongzhui.
Natalie Paige Johnson.
Kang Jingjin.
Madeline Nicole Earl Schote.
Latricia Smith.
Dallas Ray Williams.
Alvin James Green III.
Adelaja Aljane Grayson.
Rokia Rahi.
Joshua David Finley.
Winston Dell Watkins.
Emma Lou Stevens.
Brianna Dion Young.
Megan Ray Pierce.
Kevin Gunther.
Benjamin Johnson.
Brenna Haley.
Vamila Amita Vanarita.
Griffin Hazen Blue.
Amy Ruth Greenley.
Josie Tyler Eubanks.
Jesse Carlisle.
Megan Mahe Cabea.
Bessie Valera.
Sid Marie Hammond.
Devin Isett.
Braden Walker.
Jason Bacon Chambliss.
Emily Hanvey.
Lily Halter.
Mackenzie Kaylin Laufer.
Lawrence Edward McManus.
Isaiah Tackett.
Drake Tran.
Nathan Harlan.
Kyle Kruger.
Hayden Cashin.
Amanda Thompson.
Austin Ray Justin.
Matthew Moran.
Zachary Lee Green.
Floyd Philip George Harrison.
Tristan Wyatt.
Natalie Grace Herndon.
Jonathan Harrison.
Rebecca Callahan.
John Carroll Williams.
Taylor Darian Matheson.
Zane Michael McElroy.
Xander Guevara.
Lauren Elizabeth Holland.
Luke Blancett.
Madeline McKitty.
Alyssa Quintanilla.
Jade Sprecher.
Riley Joe Holt.
Catherine Ann Hilsman.
Miranda Lynn Call.
Roger Arunzak Smith.
Kevin Lanier.
Nicholas Blake Barlow.
Alyssa Joan Garner.
Brianna Catherine Toland.
Miranda Aline Witham.
Kaylee Smith.
Christopher Reynolds.
Cody McCutcheon.
Blake Andrew Smith.
Drew Miller.
Justin Sweet.
Thomas Clint Hamilton.
Taze Mueller.
Ankit Cole.
Destin Cade Woodard.
Tyler Ray Marshall.
Brandon Cates.
Dylan Brewer.
Dakota Allen Mathis.
Austin Baker White.
Yanjun Wang.
Brianna Shea Gallagher.
Roland Zhang.
Natalie Ray Heiliger.
Jasmine Nicole Campbell.
Dash Kellen Harbor.
Caroline Diana Kleina.
Cheyenne Lee.
Cambry Cheyenne Harrison.
Cody Ostrom.
Levi Randall Taylor.
Matthew Linekiller.
Juanita Seovang Vang.
Ryan Nicholas McMeekin.
Xavier Alexander Gist.
Trevor Hawley. Carter Vincent. Jake Dunlap. Lorraine Brown. Hattie Cox. Ashley Howe. Trevor McDonald. Stanley Joe Kennedy.
You're in good shape. Would all the candidates please rise? On the recommendation of the respective faculties and deans of the colleges, and with the approval of the Board of Regents for Oklahoma State University and the Oklahoma State Regents for Higher Education, it is my distinct pleasure and privilege as President of Oklahoma State University to confer upon each of you the degree for which you have been recommended and to invest you with all the rights, honors, privileges, and obligations thereto. Students, congratulations. Please change your tassels from the right to the left. I hope you know how proud we are of you and your accomplishments, and I hope you'll remain true to your alma mater and come back to campus as often as you can, wear bright orange, bring money. As new alumni, may the words which you are about to sing take on a very special and lasting meaning for all of you as we join in singing the alma mater hymn led by Charles Rich.
Proud and immortal, bright shines your name, Oklahoma State, we herald your fame.
Thank you for coming to OSU's 140th commencement. The student recessional, which will be after the platform party and the faculty recess, will take you outside. Family and friends, we encourage you to join your graduates outside. Enjoy the rest of your day, and go Pokes!